Thanks, Mr. Secretary. Ellen Gilmer from Bloomberg. Can you just give us a little more description of what happens when attempted migrants are repatriated, when they're interdicted at sea? How are they returned?
So they are returned by the vessels of interdiction. If individuals make establish a well-founded fear of persecution or torture, they are referred to third countries for resettlement. They will not enter the United States.